The Beipanjiang Bridge, Part 2. The Beipanjiang Bridge, formerly known as Duge Bridge. The Beipanjiang First Bridge is located at the junction of Yunnan and Guizhou provinces, spanning the Beipanjiang Grand Canyon. It is a key control project of the BG to Duge section of the Hangzhou Ruili Expressway. The bridge is 1,341.4 meters long, and the main bridge is a steel truss cable-stayed bridge with a span of 720 meters, ranking second in the world among bridges of the same type. The height difference from the bridge deck to the valley floor is 565.4 meters, equivalent to a 200-story building. China Communications Construction Second Engineering Bureau is responsible for the construction of the Guizhou side of the bridge. The project started construction in 2012 and was completed and opened to traffic on December 29, 2016. The bridge was officially certified by Guinness as the world's highest bridge and entered the history of the World Record Book. The bridge also won the Gustav Gold Medal, the Nobel Prize in the World Bridge Industry, in 2018. As a famous large-span cable-stayed bridge, the first Beipanjiang Bridge has a total of 224 cables. The cables hidden in these white sheaths are only 15.2 millimeter in diameter. But the galvanized steel wire makes its tensile strength reach 4 to 8 times the strength of ordinary construction steel. These cables also use the most advanced anti-corrosion system. The sheaths and coatings made of special materials protect the cables from erosion by wind and rain, allowing the bridge to be firmly anchored on the top of the rocks. If a time limit must be added, the number given by the designer is at least 100 years. Thanks for watching VLG Ruined.